and everyone should get along. Okay, children, quiet down, quiet down. Children, I'd like to introduce our new substitute teacher for the day. His name is Mr. Shady. Children, quiet down, please. Brian, don't throw that.
Shut up!
Mr. Shady will be your new substitute while Mr. Kniff is out with pneumonia.
He's got AIDS.
Good luck, Mr. Shady.
Hi there, little boys and girls.
Suck you.
Today we're gonna learn how to poison squirrels. But first, I'd like you to meet my friend Bob. Say hi, Bob.
Hi, Bob.
Bob's 30 and still lives with his mom. He don't got a job, cause Bob sits at home and smokes pot. But his 12-year-old brother looks up to him an awful lot. And Bob likes to hang out at the local waffle spot and wait in the parking lot for waitresses off the clock. When it's late and the lot gets dark and fake like he walks his dog, drag him in the woods and go straight to the chopping block. And even if they escaped and they got the cops, the ladies would all be so afraid they would drop the charge. So one night, Mrs. Stacy went off the job when she felt someone grab her whole face and said not to talk. But Stacy knew it was Bob and said knock it off. But Bob wouldn't knock it off cause he's crazy and off his rocker. Crazy good as Slim Shady is off the blocker. You couldn't even take him to Dre's to get Bob a doctor. He grabbed Stacy by the leg as he chopped it off her and dropped her off in the lake for the cops to find her. But ever since the day Stacy went off the wander, they never found her, and Bob still hangs at the waffle diner. And that's the story of Bob and his marijuana and what it might do to you. So see if the squirrel's born of his past.
See, children, drugs are bad. And if you don't believe me, ask your dad. And if you don't believe him, ask your mom. She'll tell you how she does them all the time. So get sane now with drugs, so you don't act like everyone else does. And there's really nothing else to say. Drugs are just bad and kind.
My penis is the size of a peanut. Have you seen it? Fuck no, you ain't seen it. It's the size of a peanut. Speaking of peanuts, you know what else is bad for squirrels? Ecstasy is the worst drug in the world. If someone ever offers it to you, don't do it. Kids, 2 hits will probably drain all your spinal fluid. And spinal fluid is final, you won't get it back. So don't get attached, it'll attack every bone in your back. Meet Zach, 21 years old. After hanging out with some friends at a frat party, he gets bold and decides to try 5 when he's pried by 5 guys. And peer pressure will win every time you try to fight it. Suddenly, he starts to convulse, and his pulse goes in a hyperdrive, and his eyes roll back in his skull. His back starts to look like the McDonald's arches. He's on Donald's carpet, laying horizontal barfing, and everyone in the apartment starts laughing at him.
Hey, Adam, Zach is a jackass, look at him.
They took it too, so they think it's funny. So they're laughing at basically nothing except maybe wasting their money. Meanwhile, Zach's in a coma. The action is over and his back and his shoulders hunched up like he's practicing yoga. And that's the story of Zach, the ecstasy maniac. So don't even feed that to squirrels, class, cause it's bad for you.
See, children, drugs are bad. And if you don't believe me, ask your dad. And if you don't believe him, ask your mom. She'll tell you how she does them all the time. So kids, say no to drugs, so you don't act like everyone else does. And there's really nothing else to say. Drugs are just bad and kind.
And last but not least, one of the most humongous problems among young people today is fungus that grows from cow manure. They pick it out, wipe it off, bag it up, and you put it right in your mouth and chew it. Yum, yum. Then you start to see some dumb stuff, and everything slows down when you eat some of them. And sometimes you see things that aren't there.
Like what?
Like fat women in G-strings with orange hair.
Mr. Shady, what's a G-string?
It's yarn, Claire. Women stick them up their behinds, go out and wear them.
Huh?
And if you swallow too much of the magic mushrooms, whoops, did I say magic mushrooms? I meant fungus, your tongue gets all swole up like a cow's tongue.
How come?
Cause it comes from a cow's dump. See, drugs are bad, it's a common fact. But your mom and dad know that's all that I'm good at. But don't be me, cause if you grow up and you go in OD, they're gonna come for me. And I'ma have to grow a goatee and get a disguise and hide, cause it'll be my fault. So don't do drugs and do exactly as I don't, cause I'm bad for you.
See, children, drugs are bad. And if you don't believe me, ask your dad. And if you don't believe him, ask your mom. She'll tell you how she does them all the time. So kids, say no to drugs, so you don't act like everyone else does.
Like I do.
And there's really nothing else to say.
That's right.
Drugs are just bad and kind.
Come on, children, clap along.
Yeah.
Sing along, children.
Check my face.
Come on, clap
again.
Along. Drugs are just bad.
Get it! Mushrooms! Jerry! Kidding!